Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to customize lower thirds in Camtasia. So for this I'm just bringing any kind of lower thirds which I want to add, right? So for sake of example, I am using this lower third, right? So I'm just adjusting the lower thirds according to my needs, or you know, right? So you can see that it's with a Camtasia logo, with you know, with text called text with Camtasia, right? So as we can see, if you take a look around the mouse cursor, you can see there is a plus icon to open up the group of that lower thirds, right? So you can also see all the options available also in the right side of your screen. So you can, what you can do is you can just you know, adjust all the things by, you know, expanding all these groups, or you can also do it by clicking on that, you know, by customizing the right side. So let's suppose I want to edit the text, right, lower third. So I'm gonna give a name which is lower thirds, right? So you can see the title, and if you click on the A icon, which is which will expand your font option, so you can change the font if you want. So let's suppose I want to change this font to this one, right? And I want to make it bold, and if you want to increase the size of it, you can also increase the size, or otherwise you can just select, and if you just increase it, you know, scale it up, so it will just automatically adjust to the you know, lower thirds, right? And this is okay, this is completely fine. Now just click on main timeline, okay, and click on that lower thirds again. Now the Camtasia logo, definitely I want to change it. So to change it, you need to click right mouse key to import file. So click on right mouse key and you can see import file option. Click on that import file. So you need to select the logo which you want to add, right? So I'm going to do YouTube materials, and let's suppose I want to add this icon, right? So you can see icon is changed. So if you double click on that, the icon will be changed. And if you want to color background color of it, you can also click on that blue color. You can give any other color, like as example I want to select this color, right? You can see the color is selected, and you can change the other color as well if you want, right, in the right side of your lower thirds. Okay, it's completely up to you, and you can also change the background color if you want, but I think this is good, white is perfect for me. And let's just try to check out the lower thirds again. Okay, now you can see it's perfect. So in this way you'll be able to customize, or you'll be able to change the lower thirds in your Camtasia. Okay, so let me just show you another one so that you can just do it perfectly. This is another one. Okay, so I'm bringing this to here. So this thing has no icon, right? So you can also edit it. Let's suppose I'm just editing all the text. Okay, I'll just give it name lower thirds and 5ms solution, right? Okay, and if I try to change the font of it, you can see that your font is changed, right? Both of font I'm able to change. Okay, now you can also change the ellipse to rectangle if you want, you can choose to octagon, you can also do it to triangle, right? So I think ellipse, it's good, and you can also change the color of it, okay, to other colors. So yep, in this way, let me just show you, play it. Okay, and if you want, if you think that the background need to decrease, so you can also do it by select and okay, now you can see it selected. So you need to click it multiple times and you need to just decrease the size of it, right? So yep, in this way we'll be able to easily customize the lower thirds in Camtasia.